When I was about 14, I stopped eating meat for a couple of years, in fact. Now, obviously being a teenager, I, at that time, was spending a fair amount of time in a well-known burger chain, as you do, and my go-to was a fillet of fish because, in fact, I think that was the only non-meat option in the 90s. Anyway, because of that, I stand by the fact that fish in a burger bun is underrated. What do you think?